The Lakers beat the Suns with the last second shot, 103 to 101. It was pretty close. And everybody, even I was into the game last night.
Really?
And every celebrity. Take a look, take a look.
Another power-packed turnout tonight. There's Morgan Freeman, Tom Cruise, Dustin Hoffman, Jack Nicholson, and a fired-up Jeno Leno.
Basketball.